Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Olivia, and today we're going to be checking offers for the Frost Fury. Yes, queen. Oh, and first of all, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button and turn on the post notifications, because we do like random giveaways every time. And also subscribe to Maddie X, please. Make sure. No. And yeah, that's like not a good offer. Trading Frost Fury, any offer is a Sunbun. Sunbun is going to trade us. Do you have any offer, Sunbun? Oh my god, a neon glow! Oh, she declined. What a flex. I'm so happy. Gamer kid. But he declined. He or she, I don't know, maybe he or she. It's a right something. So yeah, I can accept. He was begging me, or she, or he was begging me. Please, it's my dream pet. But I was like, no, I can't accept, okay? I have earned it hardly. We don't have Robux, okay? A unicorn, a dodo. Oh my god, that's a still good offer, but not bad. Maybe I haven't accepted, but. That's a good offer, actually. Not bad. But I think I should probably decline. Okay. Next up is some trading Frost Fury. Anyone wants to accept? A Flyride, three-headed thing. What is this called? Cerberus. And now next one is a ninja monkey. No, I don't want. No. I don't want to. Oh, he actually added, but no. Thank you for offer though. Next is DC Ajajuma. I mean, DC Ajua. And he is going to be offering us Juay. Not Juay. He's going to be offering us a Phoenix Fox. Wow, that's an epic offer. Oh my god, why did he decline, bro? I was about to accept. Carly Hedmix, what do you have for us? A red unicorn and are you going to add or something like that? Nope, decline. A golden flyweight. No. I need it, but I don't think so. Oh. He took it out, like, bro. Well, thank you so much for watching.